sing a little bit this morning.
The cross of Christ.